Myself S.C. Pandey, H.P.G.T. Biology, from Tagore Public School, Surajgarh. I will tell you about the monophosphate path. As hexose monophosphate path, which is also called as pentose phosphate pathway, or PPP. Why it is called as pentose phosphate pathway? This is the question. Pentose means 5-carbon containing sugar. And 5-carbon containing sugar, ribulose 5-phosphate formation occur in the case of glycolysis and Krebs cycle. Glucose generally breaks down into the pyruvic acid in the glycolysis, and pyruvic acid later on removes carbon dioxide, produces acetyl coenzyme A on the mitochondrial membrane. Later on, acetyl coenzyme A, 2-carbon compound, enters in the matrix of mitochondria, where Krebs cycle completed, and complete breakdown of glucose 6-carbon into the carbon dioxide take place. But in the pentose phosphate pathway, 6-carbon dioxide molecule produces by the 6 molecule of glucose 6-phosphate. When it produces 5-carbon compound ribulose 5-phosphate, in the PPP, generally PPP, which told by the Warburg and Dickon in 1938, first told the PPP as Raker et al. In 1954, explain the PPP in animal cell or animal tissue first. In the hexose monophosphate path, means glucose 6-phosphate, which produces ribulose 5-phosphate, these occur in several steps. And first step is the formation of glucose 6-phosphate by phosphorylation. Here, phosphorylation means the addition of ATP with the glucose, as glucose, which are 6-carbon hexose sugar, when 6 molecules of glucose combine with the 6 ATP. Then in the presence of enzyme hexokinase, it produces glucose 6-phosphate and 6 ADP. Glucose 6-phosphate is also 6 molecules. So, first step of pentose phosphate pathway is phosphorylation. Phosphorylation of glucose and formation of glucose 6-phosphate. Second step is the oxidative dehydrogenation of glucose 6-phosphate. Here the dehydrogenation occur in the presence of oxygen as glucose 6-phosphate 6 molecules when combined with the 6 NADP positive in the presence of hexose dehydrogenase. It produces 6-phosphogluconic acid. Six molecules and 6 NAD 6 NAD H plus 6 S positive. The 6 phosphoglucolic acid later on by the help of oxidative decarboxylation of phosphoglucolic acid occur. Then 6-phosphoglucolic acid six molecules now produces 5-ribulose 5-phosphate 6 molecules and produces 6 carbon dioxide. When enzyme phosphoglucolic decarboxylase act, this 5-ribulose 5-phosphate which produces different types of intermediate compound in the cell.
like DNA, RNA, FAD, ATP and coenzyme A, like different types of intermediate compound as FAD, which generally involve in the electron transport system as when it changes into the FADH plus H positive, when the NADH plus H positive release electron in the conversion of NAD positive, then the hydrogen to hydrogen which attach with the FAD in the formation of FADH plus H positive. In this way, during the six molecules as 5-dihydrophosphate, which produces generally the ribulose 5-phosphate, which produces FAD, which changes of the reduction FADH plus H positive. During the reduction, hydrogen obtained by the NADH plus H positive, and this generally take part in the form of glycerol phosphate shuttle in the electron transport system, which generally produces the total of 36 ATP produces in the electron transport system by one glucose 6-phosphate at 6-carbon. Here the important point is 6-carbon dioxide produces in the PPP by glucose 6-phosphate, and important point is total of 12 NADH plus 12 H positive produces in PPP. In this way, PPP is another way of breaking of hexose sugar in the production of carbon dioxide. As PPP case, which is deeper than the breakdown of glucose by the glycolysis and Krebs cycle. Glycolysis, which occur in the cytoplasm, although Krebs cycle occur in the matrix of mitochondria. But PPP, which occur in the cytoplasm and in the presence of oxygen. In the presence of oxygen, in the cytoplasm, 6-carbon compound glucose, which produces ribulose 5-phosphate, which is 5-carbon compound, 6 molecules, and 6-carbon dioxide produces. Although in case of glycolysis, एंड इंटरमीडिएट कंपाउंड PGAL प्रोड्यूसेस एंड एंड प्रोडक्ट इज पाइरोविक एसिड व्हिच जनरली प्रोड्यूसेस 3 कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड एज एजेंट ऑफ क्रेब साइकिल एंड ऑक्सीडेटिव डीकार्बोक्सीलेशन।
हियर इन द थर्ड स्टेज ऑक्सीडेटिव डीकार्बोक्सीलेशन ऑफ फॉस्फोग्लुकोनिक एसिड अकर। इट मींस द 6 फॉस्फोग्लुकोनिक एसिड विच इज 6 कार्बन कंपाउंड प्रोड्यूसेस बाय द ग्लूकोज 6 फॉस्फेट एज इन केस ऑफ ग्लाइकोलाइसिस ग्लूकोज 6 फॉस्फेट प्रोड्यूसेस द फ्रक्टोज 6 फॉस्फेट विच चेंजेस इन द फ्रक्टोज 1,6 डाई फॉस्फेट एंड विच प्रोड्यूसेस 3 कार्बन कंपाउंड PGAL एंड एनदर 3 कार्बन कंपाउंड डाई हाइड्रोक्सी एस्टोन फॉस्फेट इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ एंजाइम एल्डोलेज।
हियर ग्लूकोज 6 फॉस्फेट इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ हेक्सोज डिहाइड्रोजिनेज एंजाइम इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ वाटर प्रोड्यूसेस 6 फॉस्फोग्लुकोनिक एसिड। अदर पथ इज नोन एज द एज यू स्टडी हेक्सोज मोनोफॉस्फेट पथ आर पेंटोज फॉस्फेट पथवे। नेक्स्ट वन इज एंटनर डाउगोरोव पथवे इन द एंटनर डाउगोरोव पथवे द इंटरमीडिएट कंपाउंड इज नॉट PGAL बट इट इज फॉस्फोग्लुकोनिक एसिड। इट इज फॉस्फोग्लुकोनिक एसिड एज इंटरमीडिएट कंपाउंड ड्यूरिंग द ब्रेकडाउन ऑफ सिक्स कार्बन ग्लूकोज इन द साइटोप्लाज्म। टोटल रिएक्शन इज ग्लूकोज विच इज 6 कार्बन चेंजेस इनटू फॉस्फोग्लुकोनिक एसिड विच इज 6 कार्बन एंड विच चेंजेस इनटू पाइरोविक एसिड एज 3 कार्बन। So it is the another path of glycolysis which occur in the cytoplasm. It occur in the cytoplasm. Another path than glycolysis which generally occur in few bacteria. For example, one bacterium A. Pseudomonas putida. In the Pseudomonas putida, which is given by the name as superbug, as the question has asked several times,
name of superbug. So Pseudomonas putida is called superbug according Dr. Anand Chakravarti, who generally studies in the decomposition of the oils released on the surface of sea waters by the leakage of the different vessels which carry the oil from one country to another country. This Pseudomonas putida, which breaks the such hydrocarbons, and that is why it is called a superbug. So you study PPP and internal dialogue of pathway, which are different pathway of the breakdown of hexose sugar. Now I will tell you about the respiratory place in Krebs cycle. As the respiratory structure generally called as mitochondria in the aerobic respiration, because Krebs cycle which occur in the aerobic respiration, it occur in the aerobic respiration. If the aerobic respiration which take place, generally the aerobic respiration which occur by the help of mitochondria, this is the a section of mitochondria, or you can say the sectional view of mitochondria. As sectional view of mitochondria has given here, generally the outer and inner membrane, outer membrane of mitochondria and inner membrane of mitochondria present. Outer membrane, which is generally smooth, but inner membrane is rough in the structure. The place which present between the both membrane called as perimitochondrial space. Perimitochondrial space, which are generally 60 to 70 angstrom, and here membrane thickness is about the 75 angstrom. The mitochondria matrix, which is the main place where Krebs cycle take place. Krebs cycle occur in the matrix, and this matrix has finger like projection by the inner membrane, and this projection is called as Christi. As Christi is plural and Krista is singular. Each Krista has the tennis racket shape structure, which is called as oxysome. In the oxysome, phosphorylation occur at the F1 particle. Two oxysome has a gap of 100 angstrom, in which each oxysome, which generally has three part, basal part is called as the base, next one is stalk, and globular part is called as head part. So one oxysome which has three part, so this is the figure for oxysome. This total length, total diameter is 100 angstrom for oxysome. Here F1 particle present in the head part and F0 in the base part. In the head part, mostly ATP combined with inorganic phosphate and synthesized ATP. This is called as oxidative phosphorylation. So, oxidative phosphorylation occur at the F1 particle where it is also called as electron transport system. Oxidative phosphorylation or ETS completed in F1 part of oxysome. Oxysomes are attached generally with the crystal and the mitochondria also contain mitochondrial DNA. Mitochondrial DNA, which is generally the spherical body, as the bi or double helical structure DNA present in the mitochondria. So mitochondria, which generally called as semi-autonomous cell organelle, because the mitochondrial DNA helpful in the making a true copy of the mitochondria. So mitochondria act like the bacterium cell. That is why it contains generally the 70S ribosome in it, like the bacterium cell. And here mitochondria also contain the osmiophilic droplet. Osmiophilic droplets also present in the matrix part of mitochondria. Mitochondria, which has outer membrane, inner membrane, and the gap present between outer and inner membrane, called as perimitochondrial space, and which are about 60 to 70 angstrom. Although membrane thickness is 75 angstrom, which is generally made by the lipoprotein structure. So membrane made by the lipoprotein, and mitochondria, which is bilayer structure or bimembranous structure, it is called as bimembranous cell organelle, or generally has 70S ribosome like the bacterium cell. Here in the matrix part of mitochondria, Krebs cycle occur. Krebs cycle first told by the Hans Krebs. Hence it is called as Krebs cycle, in which entry of acetyl coenzyme A, two carbon compound, that is acetyl coenzyme A, which synthesized at the outer membrane of mitochondria from the pyruvic acid, as pyruvic acid, which is 3-carbon compound. This 3-carbon compound, when removes 1 carbon dioxide, produces acetyl coenzyme A. In the presence of NAD, coenzyme A, magnesium ion, lipoic acid, and thiamine pyrophosphate, like 5-cofactor, and change of pyruvic acid into acetyl coenzyme A, called oxidative decarboxylation, which occur on the outer membrane of mitochondria. 2-carbon compound acetyl coenzyme A
when enters in the matrix, it synthesizes carbon dioxide, water molecule also produces. So, the production of there is NADH2, NADH2, GTP and such NADH2 are 3 in number. Here, during the change, one NAD, H2 NAD positive produces 2 NADH2 during the 2 moles of pyruvic acid when changes into 2 moles of acetyl coenzyme A, which is generally 2 carbon compound. So, each NADH2 which produces 3 ATP in the oxidative phosphorylation which occur in the F1 particle of oxysome, in which adenosine diphosphate and inorganic phosphate combine in the presence of ATP synthetase enzyme and produces ATP. Total 3 ATP synthesized by 1 NADH2. In this way, 3 NADH2 synthesize 9 ATP and 1 FADH2 synthesize 2 ATP and 1 GTP synthesize the 1 ATP. So, total of the 12 ATP synthesized in one Krebs cycle, which occur in the matrix of mitochondria, and by the 1 pyruvic acid which changes into the 2 carbon acetyl coenzyme A by the oxidative decarboxylation. 1 NADP or 1 NADH2 synthesize 3 ATP, but there are 2 moles of pyruvic acid synthesized in the cytoplasm, which is present around the mitochondria. Cytoplasm present around the mitochondria. And in the cytoplasm, pyruvic acid synthesized from the 6 carbon glucose. So, 6 carbon glucose as a result of one reaction called glycolysis. Glycolysis result 6 carbon glucose which changes into 3 carbon 2 moles pyruvic acid. Although glucose 1 moles 1 molecule involved, glycolysis occur in the cytoplasm, pyruvic acid which changes into 2 carbon acetyl coenzyme A on the outer membrane of mitochondria by the oxidative decarboxylation in the presence of 5 cofactor as coenzyme A, magnesium ion, thiamine pyrophosphate, lipoic acid and NAD. NAD means nicotinamide adenine dinucleotide, which generally changes into the NADH H positive, or you can say NADH2, and one NADH2 during the oxidative phosphorylation or electron transport system which occur by the oxysome, and these oxysomes are attached with the crystal as singular and cristae as plural. So, by the cristae, the oxysome basal part generally merged in the Christi or inner membrane, and other part like stalk and head part are present in the matrix of mitochondria. So, in the mitochondria, by the one Krebs cycle, 12 ATP produces from the acetyl coenzyme A, and 15 ATP produces by the one molecule of 3-carbon pyruvic acid. So, the total of 30 ATP synthesized by the two molecules of pyruvic acid by the help of mitochondria during the aerobic respiration, which occur in the presence of oxygen. If in the absence of oxygen, 6-carbon glucose, which by the help of 10 steps process called glycolysis produces pyruvic acid, such process occur in the absence of oxygen. That is why glycolysis is considered as connecting link between anaerobic and aerobic respiration. But in the Krebs cycle, which occur in the aerobic respiration, the respiratory place is mitochondria. And this is the sectional view of mitochondria, in which mitochondria surrounded by two membranes. So it is called a bimembranous cell organelle. And mitochondria, which is also called as semi-autonomous cell organelle, because this mitochondria which synthesize another mitochondria by the help of mitochondrial DNA, which is also called as mDNA. Mitochondrial DNA, which is also called as mDNA, as abbreviation. Mitochondria as outer membrane pyruvic acid changes into acetyl coenzyme A 2-carbon compound, and this is called oxidative decarboxylation reaction. This oxidative decarboxylation occur in the presence of oxygen. That is why decarboxylation is called as oxidative decarboxylation, which require 5 cofactor like NAD, lipoic acid, thiamine pyrophosphate, HTPP, coenzyme A, and the 1 magnesium ion. So 5 cofactor involved. After this, coenzyme A, which combined with 4-carbon compound oxaloacetic acid and produces 6-carbon citric acid as first compound, which contain 3-carboxylic acid in the molecule, as it is called as tricarboxylic acid cycle also. Krebs cycle also called tricarboxylic acid cycle because 3-carboxylic acid present in the citric acid 6-carbon compound, which synthesized by the acetyl coenzyme A and 4-carbon compound oxaloacetic acid. As citric acid, which is first stable product in the Krebs cycle and which contain 3-carboxylic acid group, that is why Krebs cycle also refers tricarboxylic acid cycle or TCA cycle. In this way, you study that mitochondria is the place for aerobic respiration or Krebs cycle and oxidative decarboxylation also. So please share, like,
एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल सुपर क्लासेस. थैंक यू.